Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car.
Yeah, we've known each other our whole lives. We've been in school since we've been in first grade. We went to college together. We've been best friends. Then we started dating, then lovers, then she's my fiance, and now we're ready to get married.
My first real memories with him are in the 9th grade when we were partners in class. We only got really close after school when we were 16, and we were the best of friends and we did everything together.
I've seen the world lit it up as my stage.
When we were 18, 19, we went off to college abroad, Vic to LA, me to London. We weren't in constant touch, but every time we met, it was like no time had lapsed. So I think there was always a connection there. We were always naturally just very close and very fond of each other.
Your pretty face and electric soul.
I just want to let her know that I'm really happy to be doing this. I think life's come around full circle. This is where we are. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Will you still love me?
More adventures, more fun, responsibility, family. I don't think there'd be anyone else who I could ever do this with. So for me, my choice is made.
When he comes, tell me that you'll
I love you, Tez. I always have, I always will. Let's do this.
Say me, 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 say me,